What is up, guys? In this video, we'll show you List Launcher. Now, this tweak will allow you to launch apps from the Spotlight. All you need to do is launch Spotlight, and then you will have all your apps here in a list. You can launch any of them, or you can search any app you want on the Spotlight and then launch it from there. Very useful tweak. If you like it, you can go ahead and download it from the Big Boss repo. It will cost you 99 cents. I hope you guys enjoy it, and see you in our next video.